Closer to becoming law. Last night, House lawmakers approved a compromise on the so-called constitutional carry bill. It includes changes to ease concerns from law enforcement. That includes removing a provision that would have kept police from questioning someone just because they have a handgun. The bill is expected to pass the Senate in this final week of the session, and then Governor Abbott is expected to sign it. Activists hit the road over the weekend to protest a controversial